Input devices. Input devices are devices that provide information and data to the computer. For instance, in the human body, information enters the brain through eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. In a computer, information enters through the input devices. Some common input devices are given below. Keyboard. A keyboard is one of the most commonly used input devices. It is used for typing letters and numbers along with some special characters. Mouse. A mouse is a pointing device that is used for pointing at objects on the monitor. It is also used for drawing images. The mouse can be moved on a smooth surface to control the movement of the pointer on the monitor. Scanner. A scanner is used to convert text or an image to its electronic representation, which can be viewed on the monitor. These scanned images can be used in different documents. A scanner is like a photocopier machine. Joystick. A joystick is an input device which helps in playing computer and video games. It has one or more buttons on it. Microphone. When you speak over a microphone, you can record your voice or other sounds into the computer. Light pen. A light pen is an input device which is similar to a mouse. It is used to draw any figure directly on the computer screen. Trackball. A trackball is an alternative to a mouse. It has a ball rotated by the hand to move the pointer in a desired direction.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.